Charlie. That sure looks like the place we're supposed to meet Mr. Saki. Yeah, this is the place. Kamikaze Bar and Grill. Come on in. Hey, it's nice in here. Got pretty lanterns and everything. Nice little band. Oh, watch your language, Charlie. There's ladies in here. No, nuh-uh, Charlie. No drinking. You know how I get when I drink. He was with me the last time, and, you know, I can't drink. Nuh-uh. Oh, well, as long as you got one poured, I just have one. Just one, though. You know what I mean? You know where the girls go in there and rub you down? You know. Hey! Hey, buddy! You're doing all the hollering over there. Loosen up your collar. Maybe you can sing a little better. Hey, you know melancholy, baby? Hey, Charlie! Here comes Mr. Saki in the door now. Hey, we're over here, Mr. Saki. Go on over and have a drink. Woo! Hey, Saki. Hey, I want you should meet my buddy, Charlie. Go on, shake hands with him, Mr. Saki. Go on, shake hands, Charlie. Flipped you right on your back, didn't he, Charlie? I forgot to tell you, he's my judo instructor. You're not laughing, Charlie. Go and show my Tennessee bone crushing hole. I'll get him. There you go again. Hey, Charlie. Oh, what happened to your arm there, Charlie? Looks like you got two elbows. Hey there, Mr. Saki. I got a joke to tell you, boy. I just heard it the other day. Hey, well, you see, there's this fella. Right, he's walking down the street with this here girl. And he says to her, "Oh, no, 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 oh, did you want my no?" Well, then she says,